a lot of people are actually picking Bekele. You know, to me, like, is this his swan song? But 21% are picking him to win this race. I think that's crazy. I would love that to be true. There will be a black page if he wins it. But, you know, important race for him if he wants to make the Olympics 12 years after he last made it.
You know, it's cut the BS. The main issue at London for the casual fan is, does Kenenisa Bekele make one more Olympic team? He hasn't been in the last two Olympics. This would be unbelievable if he makes it. But when you look at the Ethiopian selection, Cisse Lema is 201.48 in Valencia, winning Boston. He's on the team 100%. Tamara Tola, course record in New York. He's in this race. He's obviously ranked ahead of Bekele right now. But Bekele is number five all time in the last 2 years in Ethiopia. So the times are right there. You think Tedese Tekile, third in Berlin, is going to get a team above him? No way. Dawa Wolde was one spot ahead of Bekele in Valencia. He's in this race, 203.48. I mean, I think Bekele, if he's the second Ethiopian in this race, I think that might be enough to put himself on the Olympic team, assuming the time is honest. But there's guys like Mozenet Girimu. He's got two medals at Worlds. Hasn't run a marathon in a couple years.
Girimu's actually not running. Back. He's a scratch.
Okay. Boom. Yes, baby. I want Bekele on this team. This is good. I was looking at that helps his chances. I mean, as crazy it is, Ethiopian marathoning, the 204 puts you right in the equation. Like, you have Lema at 201.48, and then in the last 2 years, you're right there, 203.24, 203.27. You know, is Deressa Galetta in this race, John? Don't think he is.
No, he was. He's currently the Ethiopian leader in 2024 at 203.27. I mean, the way I see it, if Bekele wins, which I really don't think he will, but if he does win, he'd be on the team for sure. I think if he finishes second or third and Tola is the only Ethiopian ahead of him, he's definitely in the conversation, but I think he'd need a relatively quick time because the Ethiopian Federation, I mean, they had the chance to pick Bekele in 2016 and they didn't. They left him off the team and he ended up winning Berlin that fall. And then he didn't run the trials in 2021 and he didn't get picked to the team that year either. So I wouldn't, you saying, oh, they wouldn't pick someone like Deressa Galetta, who won Seville in 203.27 ahead of Bekele, or they wouldn't pick Tedessa Tekele, who ran 203.24. I don't know. They might. I think if he runs like 203, if he runs faster than either of those guys, if he's like third in 203.20, I think he's on the team, but who knows?